Back. Coming from behind.
Leia is going to walk straight into Kuman. They hex him up. There's memory of him. Oh, nice times with Static Storm, but it won't matter. He's already too low. The Earth Spike connecting on a two. Moving in the Shackle Shot in Return of Zayas, but they can't really stand a fight. They'll kill him off. Pikachu with the BKB looking to move away, but Vanskull getting low. Cheshire Cat showing up now as well after the buyback. We'll look to kill off Denny. The Yule's to buy a little bit of time, and the Song as well, which means they will still fall.
The Crimson.
Dendi's gone, and King Art. He's getting low, not low enough. They'll finally kill him off, but not while he hits the meteor hammer onto two. Magus getting low, man. And Slayer as well. Bristle doing so much work that Dismember comes out. The Soul Assumption as well doing a lot, but Magus gonna die triple kill. But Cheshire Cat will turn around and look onto Plantimos as well. But doing so much work with these Soul Assumptions, not enough. Cheshire Cat, he wipes that team essentially. I don't even want to know how much damage came out from him alone.